that if we are to stay alive and see the light in us.